Technology is taking Queensland back in time and forging Brisbane as a world-leading digital city of the future. Spearheaded by the brains that led to Google Earth, the state is being recreated online so information is easier to access.
A trip down memory lane is now a digital reality. This is Brisbane's Edward Street from 1890 through to today, a virtual time machine that recreates the atmosphere and stories of the past.
There's some old photos showing this on fire.
It's a work in progress for Brisbane company AI3D, which aims to rebuild the Queen Street of 1915 in time for next year's Anzac centenary. With the right equipment, people will be able to take a virtual stroll down the digital street.
Just about trying to connect more with the events of the past.
According to experts, this is the future of information gathering and sharing.
It's probably the most articulate way that we can communicate with each other.
Dr Tim Foresman, the scientist whose work with NASA led to the creation of Google Earth, is now a professor at QUT.
What we're doing here is revolutionary.
Here they're leading the world with Queensland Globe, a series of interactive maps that provide information on everything from transport infrastructure to underground water supplies.
All of this information can come about and be available immediately with the point and click of a computer.
It's frequently updated and has huge potential as a resource for schools, industry, farmers and individuals.
They can use this technology to explore the world around them in an infinite variety of ways.
The technology is also big business.
The spatial industry is predicted to be about a $1 trillion industry in 10 years' time.
A digital space and time continuum in which layers of data can be immersed is opening a door to a new world in Queensland. Sally Eales, 7 News.